Can you tell us the aim of the Marathi retrospective?
I think it's only befitting that this kind of retrospective is held, particularly when we are celebrating 100 years of cinema, because it was in this very soil that the Indian cinema was born, and it happened to be Marathi cinema, the first talkie, Ayodhya Raja, which is being screened here today. Place in this very soil, and since then I think number of significant filmmakers have made tremendous contribution to not only the Indian cinema but I would say world cinema, and therefore it is befitting that we should have this kind of retrospective giving a complete historical perspective of the contribution made by Marathi cinema to this medium. We have in this retrospective all the doyens, all the maestros like V. Shantaram, Bhalji Pendharkar, Master Vinayak, Raja Paranspe. I mean, all the great filmmakers are there. We also have the younger filmmakers who have tried to make different kind of cinema, the milestones, the landmarks. In each film in this section is a landmark which has created either opened up new avenues or created history, and therefore I think it's really very, very nice that we are having this kind of perspective, this kind of looking back at our own heritage.
Thank you.